tag team contest is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Representing Evolution from St. Louis, Missouri. Weight 245 pounds. Randy Orton!
What a superstar! So beloved, and these fans are completely behind him.
We're underway in this huge tag match. Steve Austin getting things started.
Oh, did you see the neck snap back? You hear how his leg connected?
Another shot with the boot.
Oh! He was able to reverse that. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Now back to the ring.
Reversal.
answer here. Oh my gosh!
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Oh, a reversal! Oh. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Another incredible battle of Randy Orton's was when he squared off against Batista in a steel cage for the WWE Championship. The match against the former Evolution members took place at Extreme Rules, and believe me, it was brutal. Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? He seems dazed, he's confused.
And the knuckles connect.
Showing some adversity right now.
He rolled the dice, and did it pay off or what?
Oh, hey, nice reversal.
Jerry, you mentioned when Randy Orton and Batista met inside a 15-foot-high steel cage. You and I called that match at the 2009 Extreme Rules pay-per-view, and there were several times we just looked at each other in awe at the brutality Orton and Batista put one another through. It was a battle of two animals.
Oh, you're right about that. Orton and Batista's match at 2009's Extreme Rules was a brutal event, and I'll tell you why. Orton and Batista started out together in the supergroup Evolution. They parted ways, and have despised one another ever since. Whether it's for the WWE Championship or because one wants to remove the other from the WWE, their matches are pure brutality. Oh, man! That landed like a ton of bricks.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. No wiggle room here for Steve Austin.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Oh! No, not again! Ooh, that did it! Whoa! Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Luke Harper is on a roll right now and gaining lots of ground. Oh, no!
Oh! And he reversed it!
Good move there! Whoa!
He's measuring.
That's it. He's done.
He's seated up. Here he comes.
Uh-oh, look at this.
And Steve Austin makes him pay for all that.
And will this be it?
Showboating going on here.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He saw that one coming.
Harper hits the deck hard.
And you never see Harper go down like that. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. Oh, look at the emotion. And Luke Harper hits the ground hard.
Randy Orton is getting away. What a move from Randy Orton. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Randy Orton climbing up.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Great!
He thinks he has it. Two.
That's it for Luke Harper.
Wow. It takes a lot to take Harper down.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
And Steve Austin has all the momentum here.
Oh, look at this.
Oh.
Trying to put him away. What a move.
He sees it.
Uh-oh.
Astonishing maneuver by Randy Orton.
We got a cover. One, two, three.
What a decisive victory for Randy Orton. Incredible.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Here are your winners, Randy Orton and Stone Cold Steve Austin, the Acolyte.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle.